I don't want to set the world on fire.
I'm feeling the loss, and then I feel alive.